The Tom and Jerry Comedy Show.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Painting's my job, that's what I do. Cute and somewhat wet.
You see, my boy, rain is very good. It makes the plants grow, it cleans the streets, and it tests your rain hat.
That's what I always say, I think. Could you move the umbrella over?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, that's much better, much better.
Thank goodness, it's nice and dry here.
Now that's funny.
Thank you.
Hi, folks. That's short for hello. Cute, huh?
Say, pal, do you know what's the biggest mouse in the world?
Sure, a hippopotamus mouse.
Yeah. I'm sorry I asked.
Well, while we all recover from that joke, let's sit back and watch my next adventure. I needed that.
Here, give me the riveting gun. The boss is watching. You toss the rivets.
Whatever you say, Spike. Spike's my hero, you know.
He's still watching. Speed it up.
Anything you say, Spike. Hi, boss.
Hiya, boss.
Don't high-boss me. What are you doing hanging around up there? We got a building to finish.
Yes, sir!
Come up and visit us anytime, boss.
Yeah.
I'll help you down, Spike. Isn't he a nice boss?
He'll be a nice ex-boss if we don't get cracking. Grab that wheelbarrow. Here comes the concrete.
Okay, Spike. Let her rip.
Something's stuck. I gotta check this out. Maybe it just needs a little tap.
This is no time to get hard-nosed, Spike. Oops. Here comes the boss. Hi, boss.
So, still standing around like a statue with all this work to do. What have you got to say about this? Some excuse. Quit your stalling and get back to work. So, now you're lying down on a job. Okay, it's quitting time. You two better shape up tomorrow.
All done. Guess you better get some sleep. Big day on the job tomorrow. On the job. I got a hard day's work. Gotta catch up.
Well, I'll be darned. Shame to waste all of that energy sleeping. That's it. Grab your lunch bucket and tools and follow me. Let's see. Where do we start? Okay. What are we waiting for? Drop your toolbox and let's get going.
Right, Spike.
Ah, that a boy, Troop. Keep up the pace. I gotta finish before the boss. Awesome.
go, Spike. I can't let my buddy down. Just a few more wicks to go, old buddy.
May we gotta get this boy... stop the yakking and finish it before the boss.
We ain't gonna get this job finished.
Right, Spike. Oh, my goodness. Quitting time already. And we finished just in time, Spike. Now, where did he go?
Floor. Congratulations, Droopy. Take the rest of the day off. You deserve it.
Gee, thanks, boss. But Spike deserves it.
Never mind about Spike. I'll deal with him when and if he ever shows his face around here.
Hi, folks. Isn't that handsome? Not me, the painting. But thanks anyway.
Would you believe that?
What are you doing?
I'm toasting marshmallows.
But there's no fire.
Oh, that's okay. I don't have no marshmallows.
That's really gross.
Maybe so, but I liked it.
Talk about like. Wait till you see what Tom and Jerry are up to.
Responsible for this mess? A little mouse, huh? Well, get rid of the mouse or stay out of the house.
She walks, she winks, she almost thinks. Yes, she's a great little mouse to have around the house.
Responsible for this mess now. Yeah.
For this mess. I've had it with your cat and mouse stories.
Oh,